What did you learn in school today, dear little boy of mine? What did you learn in school today, dear little boy of mine? I learned that Washington never told a lie. I learned that soldiers seldom die. I learned that everybody's free. That's what the teacher said to me. And that's what I learned in school today. That's what I learned in school. What did you learn in school today, dear little boy of mine? What did you learn in school today, dear little boy of mine? I learned that policemen are my friends. I learned that justice never ends. I learned that murderers die for the crimes, even if we make a mistake sometime. And that's what I learned in school today. That's what I learned in school. What did you learn in school today, dear little boy of mine? What did you learn in school today, dear little boy of mine? I learned our government must be strong. It's always right and never wrong. Our leaders are the finest men, and we elect them again and again. And that's what I learned in school today. That's what I learned in school. What did you learn in school today, dear little boy of mine? What did you learn in school today, dear little boy of mine? I learned that war is not so bad. I learned about the great ones we have had. We fought in Germany and in France, and someday I might get my chance. And that's what I learned in school today. That's what I learned in school.
Thank you very much. You know, it's been quite a while now since I left California and came to Europe. And when I first came to Europe, I went to a Greek island. While I was there, I met a lot of strange and interesting people. Among them, I met a young poet from Canada called Leonard Cohen. And after I left the island, I went my way and Leonard went his. And we didn't see each other again until yesterday when we got together and decided what to do in the show.
It's true that all the men you knew were dealers who said they were through with dealing every time you gave them shelter. I know that kind of man. It's hard to hold the hand of anyone who's reaching for the sky just to surrender. Who is reaching for the sky just to surrender. And sweeping up the jokers that he left behind, you'll find he did not leave you very much, not even laughter. Like any dealer, he was watching for the card that is so high and wild he'll never need to deal another. He was just some Joseph looking for a manger. He was just some Joseph looking for a manger. And then leaning on your windowsill, he'll say one day you caused his will to weaken with your love and warmth and shelter. And then taking from his wallet an old schedule of trains, he'll say, I told you when I came I was a stranger. I told you when I came I was a stranger. But now another stranger seems to want you to ignore his dreams as though they were the burden of some other. You've seen that man before, his golden arm dispatching cards, but now it's rusted from the elbow to the finger. And he wants to trade the game he plays for shelter. Yes, he wants to trade the game he knows for shelter. Oh, you hate to watch another tired man lay down his hand like he was giving up the holy game of poker. And while he talks his dreams to sleep, you notice there's a highway that is curling up like smoke above his shoulder. And suddenly you feel a little older. Now you tell him to come in, sit down, but something makes you turn around. The door is open, you can't close your shelter. You try the handle, of the road it opens. Do not be afraid, it's you, my love, you who are the stranger. It is you, my love, you who are the stranger. Well, I've been waiting, I was sure we'd meet between the trains we're waiting for. I think it's time to board another. Please understand, I never had a secret chart to get me to the heart of this or any other matter. Well, he talks like this, you don't know what he's after. When he speaks like this, you don't know what he's after. Well, let's meet tomorrow if you choose upon the shore beneath the bridge that they are building on some endless river. Then he leaves the platform for the sleeping car that's warm. You realize he's only advertising one more shelter. And it comes to you, he never was a stranger. And you say, okay, the bridge or someplace later. And then leaning on your windowsill, he'll say one day you caused his will to weaken with your love and warmth and shelter. And then taking from his wallet an old schedule of trains, he'll say, I told you when I came I was a stranger. I told you when I came I was a stranger. I told you when I came I was a stranger.
Sleep late, my lady friends, let the morning breeze blow. a high-flying bird, flying way up in the sky. And I wonder if she looks down as she goes on by. She's flying so free and easy in the sky. Oh Lord, look at me here. Hey, I'm rooted like a tree here. Got to sit down, can't cry. Oh Lord, I'm gonna die blue. Die blue. Now the sun, it comes up and it lights up the day. And when he gets tired, Lord, he goes on down his way. To the east and to the west, he meets God every day. Lord, look at me here. Hey, I'm rooted like a tree here. Got to sit down, can't cry. Oh Lord, I'm gonna die in blue. Die blue. I had a woman, Lord, she lived down by the mine. She ain't never seen the sun. Oh Lord, never stopped crying. Then one day, my woman up and died. Oh Lord, she up and died now. Hey, she just up and died. Well, she wanted to fly, and the only way to fly is die, 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 die. There's a high-flying bird flying way up in the sky. And I wonder if she looks down as she goes on by. She's flying so free and easy in the sky. Oh Lord, look at me here. Hey, I'm rooted like a tree here. Got to sit down, can't cry. Oh Lord, I'm gonna die in blue. Got to sit down, can't cry. Oh Lord, I'm gonna